His Excellency Amr Aldebar.
Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, friends and collaborators, welcome to the second annual Philanthropeneurship Forum. Magical space where philanthropeneurship flourishes.
To me, philanthropeneurship is about entrepreneurship with compassion, entrepreneurship with ethics and altruism.
Il s'agit d'une nouvelle génération d'entrepreneurs philanthropes qui se battent pour susciter des vocations, déclencher des ambitions et transmettre leur énergie.
To close the gap between what the private sector is currently incentivized to produce because there's a robust business case and what the public sector can provide.
I now realize that I have to take a responsibility to say, how do we take people out of vulnerable situations and bring them into the mainstream? But the private sector is the only creator of jobs.
It's not just about qualified risk, it's more about getting out there and saying, what are the problems of tomorrow that we should be solving, not just the problems of today?
I find in corporate philanthropy, all you have to do is to identify some degree of self-interest for the corporation. You can enhance your brand by doing good things, then you can satisfy yourself that doing good works is good business for your entity.
I'd say entrepreneurs bring a lot of things other than money, as we all know. They bring energy, speed, and expertise, passion.
I'm very optimistic, once again, in the future, because you have this new generation of people who really want to achieve something. I have personally hired in the Thomson Reuters Foundation lawyers that accepted a 40% cut in their salary because they do a job they love.
It's about collaboration, it's about innovation. I think the most powerful collaborative partnerships are really in the communications arena.
The leadership that will come from new entrepreneurial philanthropy will infect the way in which the traditional philanthropy has worked. And I think we are on the verge of very significant change.
We are now in desperate need to evolve. There's no business case in enduring poverty. There really isn't. And if you believe that we are there to serve society, then you have to develop your business models if you want to be accepted long-term by ensuring that you have a positive footprint.
We have to step up on leadership. That is the charge in front of this generation. And we're running out of time.
With so much that is going wrong in this world, these organizations offer us hope. They remind us just how much good work is still going on in so many places across the globe.
And I have calculated that together, we have 382 years of experience working with and for the children.
No doubt, philanthropy and sustainable development are completely linked to one another. Paul Polman, please rise to accept the 2015 Philanthropeneurship Prize. We have been inspired to bring a more philanthropeneurial mindset to our efforts. We are do-gooders and do-givers.